Hi, are you preparing for NEET 2020? And are you looking out for a quick strategic plan to achieve a good NEET score? Then this is the video for you. This video discusses on how to achieve 140 plus score in physics of NEET exam. Generally, students who prepare for medical entrance exams spend a lot of time in preparing for the exam. Some prepare for a year, some prepare for more than 2 years. Some of the students drop a year after their class 12th and prepare seriously for getting a good score in NEET exam. This video will give you a quick strategic plan for a better score in the subject physics of NEET exam. Among the three subjects, physics, chemistry, and biology, normally physics remains as a tougher subject to most of the medical aspirants. Scoring a better marks in all the three subjects are equally important. A minimum score of 140 or above in physics would ensure a seat in any of the top medical colleges. NEET exam preparation is not complete without analyzing the pattern of previous year NEET exam papers. Physics subject is tested for total of 180 marks in NEET exam. That is 45 questions overall for physics subject. Each question is awarded 4 marks, which comes out to be 180 marks. There are 4 main categories of questions asked in NEET exam. When we analyze the previous year papers, we can see these 4 categories. Minimum of 15 questions to 20 questions are asked from NCERT book. 15 to 20 questions are asked as numerical problems or derivation based questions. The third category is the questions asked from logical concept based questions. 5 to 10 of them are generally from LCB, what you call as logical concept based questions. The last category of the questions is critical concept based questions, generally is being called CCB. 5 to 10 questions are allotted to this CCB questions. Critical concept based questions is generally combined more than one topic, like say 2 or 3 topics together are put in a question. A little bit the difficulty level or more than the above 3 categories. To score 140 marks in physics, a minimum of 35 questions should be attended. Minimum number of questions to be attended in physics should be not less than 35 questions. There are so many frequently asked questions from the students who are preparing for NEET exam. They generally ask how many questions we used to get in class 11th or class 12th syllabus. In NEET exam, the syllabus from class 11th and class 12th are equally treated. When we analyzed NEET 2019 physics question paper, we easily saw 23 questions from class 11 and 22 questions from class 12 in the physics subject. Let's see the topic-wise physics questions asked in NEET 2019 paper. As everyone of us know, there are 6 major units in physics. Mechanics as a unit had 16 questions, so that is 31% of the overall physics questions were asked from mechanics. Heat and thermodynamics had 4 questions, that is 9%. Simple harmonic motion and waves had 3 questions, so that is 7% of the total number of questions. Electromagnetism had 12 questions, that is 24% of the total questions. Optics as a unit had 5 questions, that is 11% of the 2019 NEET paper. And modern physics as a unit had 5 questions, which is of having 11% of the total number of questions in NEET exam. Let us see the difficulty level of physics questions that were asked in NEET 2019 question paper. Easy level questions were there, 47% of them, that is 21 questions. Moderate level questions were there, 47%, that is again 21 questions. Difficult level questions were present, 3 of them, that is 6% of them. The good news is NEET aspirants have most of the questions in NEET question paper from easy to moderate level only. That is 94% of the entire paper is being allotted to easy to moderate level questions. 3 to 4 questions or maximum 5 questions are asked from difficulty level questions. Those who are looking out for a better resource for preparing NEET 2020 physics part, we are coming up from Wiley with the book Objective Physics for NEET, which is a remarkable book designed on the strategy points which we discussed here. This book is having chapter at a glance, which gives all concepts, definitions, approach to problem solving methodologies. Important points to remember will give you significant definitions, formulas as a list to revise in the remaining few weeks of your NEET 2020 exam. Solved examples takes care of the difficulty levels of questions as asked in NEET. There are 3 things which we have to remember in the especially in the last few weeks of your practice. The 3 things are: practice more MCQs, practice more MCQs, and practice more MCQs. This book is having a lot of MCQs to practice, and to cross-check with the answer key of those practice tests you get in the same book, along with detailed solutions. Here are some key tips for your big day, that is NEET exam 2020 exam day. For achieving any kind of success, one must remember a relaxed mindset is of utmost importance. Practice to relax before you take up the exam. As only 1 minute is allotted on an average to answer each question in NEET exam, focus on attempting easy to moderate level questions as a first step. While attempting difficult level questions, be mindful on the balance time available and give your try accordingly. Do not attend to these questions if not quite sure of your concept and answer. It may end up in fetching up negative marking. Read the difficult questions twice before you answer. Hope this video gave you the insight what you wanted to prepare for your forthcoming NEET 2020 exam. All the very best students to your NEET 2020 exam from all of us from Wiley. Thank you.